Hi, I'm Shelby Stevenson with the Johnny Morris Foundation. I'm at the Wonders of Wildlife National Museum and Aquarium right here in Springfield, Missouri, where we are working hard to welcome you back soon. We have always taken great pride in the care we provide for the more than 35,000 live animals that call Wonders of Wildlife home. Our state-of-the-art facilities, paired with our highly experienced and passionate animal care team, provide the highest standard of care to protect the health and well-being of our wildlife every day. This commitment is just one of the reasons we have been named America's Best Aquarium. Together with public health officials and aquarium leaders from across the country, our entire team has been working around the clock to ensure we are ready to apply that same standard of excellence to safely welcome back our guests with a series of new operating guidelines. This is what we do every day, and we are so excited to welcome you back at a time when connecting to nature is more important than ever before. To share more details, here's Brian Nadeau, Vice President of Conservation Attractions for the Johnny Morris Foundation.
Thanks, Shelby. Our team has been hard at work for several weeks, preparing for the day that we can welcome you back and ensure a safe and exciting experience. Working closely with aquarium experts across the industry, we are confident that the measures we're implementing exceed state and local guidelines while allowing us to deliver a world-class experience to our guests. And as we work to set even higher standards in order to safeguard the health and safety of all of our team members, guests, and animals, we've made some important changes that you need to know about before visiting. To ensure adequate social distancing and allow for the best possible experience, all guests and members must reserve online timed entry tickets prior to their visit. We will be unable to accommodate anyone who does not have an online reservation. So be sure to reserve your ticket today. This will ensure that your 1.5 mile journey around the world is as clean as possible. When you're ready to make your reservation, head to wondersofwildlife.org, where guests and members can pick the date and time that they would like to visit and reserve up to 8 tickets. Once reserved, you will receive an email with your digital ticket that would allow for touchless scanning at entry.
For your health and safety, many of our interactive exhibits and presentations may be modified or suspended. This includes dive presentations, the stingray and invertebrate touch pools, sketch aquarium, and children's pop-up bubbles. Each of these experiences will be reopened to normal operations only when it is deemed safe for our team members, guests, and animals. Our exclusive shark dive and penguin encounter tours will be available for family bookings starting on June 1st.
In addition to exploring 350,000 square feet of exhibits, guests will also have access to our shipwreck snack bar, Fishtails Cafe, and gift shop, all offering touchless service. For your safety, our culinary team members will have their temperature checked prior to the beginning of each shift. Dining and seating areas have been modified to provide 6 feet distance between parties. Please note that public water fountains will not be available, but guests may bring in their own water or purchase water on site.
Local, state, and federal guidelines are not currently requiring face masks, but for everyone's health and safety, our employees will be required to wear them. Guests are also permitted to wear masks, but at this time, they are not required. If a guest feels sick before their visit, we ask that they not visit and we'll be happy to reschedule for a later date.
Physical distancing amongst team members and guests is important. Throughout the attraction, you will find visual reminders and employees positioned to ensure everyone is maintaining a safe physical distance.
Free hand sanitizer stations will be placed throughout the museum and aquarium, and employees will be continuously cleaning surfaces, including windows, benches, railings, restrooms, and elevators. In the coming weeks, we will be installing state-of-the-art UV handrail sterilization equipment.
From the African savanna to the Amazon rainforest, you'll be welcomed back by our playful Gentoo penguins in Antarctica, 400-pound Goliath groupers in out to sea, and giant moray eels in Shipwreck Reef. And who could forget our resident social media celebrity, Howdy the Pelican. You'll also be the first to meet the newest members of the WOW family, our 2-month-old common marmoset twins. These adorable baby monkeys, along with their big sister and parents, call the Amazon Rainforest Exhibit home, and we are so excited for you to meet the family. The entire Wonders of Wildlife team is extremely grateful for your support during our closure and ask for your patience during this reopening transition.
A recent study showed that people need the human-animal-nature bond to ensure public health. Our mission of inspiring everyone to love the great outdoors has never been more important. Once again, our country has come together stronger than ever before.
On behalf of our animals, board, and team members, we are so excited to welcome you back to America's Best Aquarium. Rest assured, every member of our team is personally dedicated to keeping everyone safe and happy. This is something we have never been more committed to or more proud of. For more information about tickets or to make a donation in support of our amazing animal care, go to wondersofwildlife.org, and we can't wait to see you soon.